Friendship. How adorable. Be sure to take care of him. He's too little to fend for himself. You can check up on him again anytime. Oh, I almost forgot to ask. Do you have a name for him yet? You left when it was time to name the creature. So he gets to be Brain. Or do I want to name him something else? His name will be Apollo. Good choice. Nice to meet you, little Apollo. I know I ruined my theme, but that was for the gophers. Aww, look at that. There's food for you over there, but how do we get there? I see a bridge. Wait here. Oh god, I accidentally got it. I know, I'm gonna put you back. Well, that's interesting. Huh. Go ahead, eat it. I see it. There you go. What did you do to him? I gotta use my light to get him out. Okay. Alright. Go on. Okay, that's interesting. Friend! I see a glue spot up there. Not that I'm gonna complain. It works. Where did he go? Oh, he fell. Alright. There you go, your favorite. No, I don't need help. I figured it out. Gotta get that picture of that apple. Them paper craft points, though. I want to know what all that rumbling has been this entire time. Are the birds supposed to be white? Alright, hold on. Well, I need a black and white filter. Anyway. Yay. Hey. Yeah, I don't know. I'll come back to it. Those vicious creatures dragged Apollo away. The merfolk of Cottage Cove might be able to help you track him down, but the scraps are blocking the way. Even our warrior princess and her band of spirited squirrels haven't been able to get past them. They would be glad of your help. Wonderful. Squirrels, move out. I am Jasmine, warrior princess. We would be honored to fight at your side, brave messenger. We have triumphed, thanks to you, messenger. Evil has been banished for today. It's our custom to celebrate victory in a battle with a commemorative badge. The merfolk usually make ours, but perhaps this time you would create one for us.